Mayfield. Hard around through Jordan Eberle. Matt Barzell trying to catch up to this one. Gets there, pokes it, working on wrist alignment. Got through. Barzell between his legs! Oh! Matt Barzell, take a bow!
It just doesn't get a whole lot better than that when you talk about a one-on-one scenario and uses his speed as that puck gets past the Sabre defenseman. Watch this move. He's got his held. And then to have the wherewithal to slow down and know where that goaltender's going. He's got him coming all the way across, and Barzell stays in control. Then, as you mentioned, Brendan, puts the puck in between the legs and wrist the line and can only wonder what the heck happened there as Barzell strong arms him. He's so good on his edges, so strong on his feet.